Kia ora koutou ko Matt Tuku Ingoa, kei tūmuake ki Te Kōrero Kimi Ora. Matt, I'm the principal here at Kimi Ora, at Te Kōrero Kimi Ora in Flaxmere. And for the last sort of 18 months, we've been planning our Te Puna Tile outdoor project. So we're lucky enough to be having a brand new school being built, which costs sort of $6.5 million. But with that just comes grass seed and concrete. So we've been working on a project of how we can transform all of our outdoor spaces to make them truly community spaces, and also to engage our kids into Te Ao Māori. So we've been working for, yes, yeah, about 18 months with an amazing designer called Claudia Boyo, who's worked alongside the kids who have been part of the process the whole way. So they've been talking and designing and consulting with community to come up with our final design. Worked really closely in with Hastings District Council, who have funded the whole planning of the project, as well as iwi, Tai Whenua, DHB, local kahununu artists and sculptors, Nathan Foote, our amazing whakaerau, our carving expert, and local kaumatua, all to build the concept of this outdoor spaces. So I guess these spaces are not just our playground, it is a massive part of our curriculum. So right from the front of school, the school tells the story of the Takitimu Waka and its journey through the Pacific, the importance of the Moana to Māori and Pacifica, and then ties our kids back into the past. So down on our pa site, our kids can experience and learn about how Māori and Pacifica used to live, and then connect into future-focused learning. We've also have just planted sort of $60,000 worth of native trees in our ngahere, so that our kids can do a lot of learning about native bush, native animals, and get a real connection back to the tile. So it's been a pretty amazing project. We've worked with Espaço Verde as our landscape company, who have built the whole outdoor space and done an incredible job. So Jason and Charlotte from there. And 18 months later, from what the kids drew on paper to start with, we've now got this, which is an amazing community asset. So we've got areas here for, hopefully for everyone. So there's a playground there that can range from our little 2 and 3 year old toddlers through to our teenagers with our skate park and basketball court. But we've got areas for our nannies and kōrors as well in our community kitchen. So we've got a push button barbecue there and nice shaded area for whānau to come and enjoy the space. So it really is a community. It really is a community space that'll be open to the public all the time, and we know that they will really make the most of it and love it. So it's been a really cool project. Can't wait to see the kids use it more. Kia ora.